Start the second quarter is now 6-2 in favor of John Carroll.
Come on.